She cut your hair, and from your lips she drew.